Hi guys, this is Chris with the Combo, and we're here with the Sony Xperia X. Now this is the flagship, if you will, of the two new phones that Sony launched here at MWC 2016. This is a prototype model, so it's not the final hardware or the final software. We're just shooting it just to give you an idea of kind of what to expect from the look and feel and everything of it. So certainly look and feel wise, it's very nice, 5-incher. So slightly smaller than the likes of the Z5. It's a 1080p screen, so it's actually a little bit sharper than the Z5 screen, and certainly nice and bright. This is on maximum brightness, as you can see. So it's certainly bright enough to cut through the glare here and everything, and it's pixel perfect sharp as well. Very nice. It's got all the X-Reality software and everything built in, so that's nice. In terms of the actual design, as you can see, Sony is sticking closely to the Z5. You've got the fingerprint sensor on the side here, volume and physical shutter button. On the other side, you've got the little flap which you can prise open, and that's how you get to the SIM card and the memory cards, right there. So fully expandable, just like the likes of the S7. Oh, shut off now, thanks to me fiddling around with it. Awesome. It's probably about the same sort of build as the Z5. Nice and slender, as you can see, phone jack there. On the back here, you've also got a 23 megapixel camera, just like the Z5, the single LED flash. So the camera experience should be really good on it. And for your selfies, you've got a 13 megapixel camera here on the front. So again, should be very good for those glamorous club shots and all the rest of it. Inside there's a Snapdragon processor, it's the 650, I believe it is. So certainly it seems quite nippy, just this prototype model, just dodging around in Android, and we're fully expecting that from the finished result as well. So it'll be sort of summertime that it comes to the UK, so we'll be doing a full review then. But certainly, first impressions very good. Looking forward to checking out more. If you've got any questions or anything, leave them in the YouTube comments, guys, and thanks for watching. Cheers.